Hello everyone, European session, and today we're going to talk about Aussie Yen. Now for Aussie Yen, my longer term view is that we are going to create something like this, right? And this is going to be the fifth wave of that. And we're likely going to get pullbacks, etc., etc. Something in this zone, something in this area. However, this is a weekly chart. If this is a weekly chart, and now focus on this part of the on the chart here, okay? That means we're currently inside wave number three, and I'm expecting to see wave number four. Wave number four could be a pullback. Wave number four could be a consolidation. In any case, this is more than enough for me to attack on the lower time frames and get some money out of it. Before we continue, first of all, of course, this is not financial advice, but second of all, if you're going to be considering this opportunity, think about the fact that this is going to be an aggressive entry, okay? We're looking to sell inside a bullish trend. It doesn't matter which cyclical move we take, the bigger one starting from here or the smaller one, we are in a bullish mode, okay? So this is an aggressive opportunity, smaller risk if you're going to consider it at all, and trade it carefully. Now, that being said, this is where things start to become interesting. We have an extreme on the daily chart. We have a false break or a potential false break coming with the end of this candle, if it will be ending as it is at the moment. Still plenty of time to go, so let's not rush, but starts to look pretty interesting. Then we have a level, right? We have this zone, which was broken, but usually what the price does is it goes, it penetrates these levels, and then it gives pullbacks. You see, it's very rare where you're going to see a simple, like if this is your level, you see the price going and doing this, right? Very rare this is happening. So this is a straight move, more or less starting from here with a tiny pullback on this part. So look at that. Nothing goes in one direction forever. Nothing, not even Bitcoin if you wish, okay? So pullbacks are due. We have the zone and we're likely going to see something like that. And this is where we're looking to take advantage of this situation. So we have the extremes, we have the level penetrated. I am expecting to see this pullback. On the 4 hour chart, we do have first divergence, second divergence, starting from here to here to here. And then we have this one on the lower time frames. So something like that, right? And then if we go to H1, this is where we got the breakout as well. Plus, right here, we have the reversal pattern. So looking at continuation down, okay? Short term, this is probably going to be aggressive move lower, fast move, at least the way I see it. And then we're likely going to continue up. But let's first of all focus on the sell part, and if and when delivered, we can focus on the bullish side as well. So if you like this idea, if you like this kind of method of analyzing and trading, please check out my website, which is thetradersterminal.com. And please come join me. I think you will like what I have to offer. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.